Welcome to my channel. Here I create a new video about what is struct and the class. What's the difference between struct and class? First of all, I'll give you an example and a basic information about this. The struct is in a value type, the class is in a reference type. So what is difference between them? How the programming language approaching this struct and the class variables, and also what is the copy function? Copy function was working for the struct and the class. What's the difference between that? I create this video as in a silent mode, so you don't skip this video. You watch it fully. There is some errors. Error. How we are clearing the warning? How we are clearing the errors? And also how to get the values? How the values are changing? How the values are not changing? Like that, you just watch this video. This is a lengthy video. You just watch it, and also you learn something about what is struct and the class. What can we do in struct? What can we do in the class? So let's start the video. Go. I hope you watch this video completely and you learned about what is struct and class, difference between that, and also how that was working, and also how the copy function is working in the struct and the class, and also how this video is approaching to you. Comment your thoughts in the comment box. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you so much. Thank you.